can tell me what you need. Come the break of dawn, we can unwrap this mystery. The stars in the sky are shining, flashing so bright like lightning. The feeling that it's finally here, it's that time of year.
Some of them have come out of incarceration due to survival because they couldn't feed their kids. A lot of them were domestic violence and they're going back to life. It's emotional for me. They all have children that they've tried to feed. Some of these kids have not had Christmas for 3 years. No treat, no gift, no toys. So what we do today is a big thing for them. They're all waiting, open arms for us. When I've called them, it's touch and heart beyond words. Paul knows that too. So what we're really doing today is so big, so powerful. We're teaching them the power of love, support, giving, acceptance, no judgment. So we're able to give them a hand up to continue to survive and believe in themselves.
These bells will ring when peace has come. These bells will ring when peace has come. And peace will come when the world is one. Peace will come when the world is one. These bells will ring when peace has come. These bells will ring. Peace will come when the world is one. This Christmas Day, reach out your hand to those who struggle to stand. Save your prayers, reach out your hand to those who struggle to stand. Save your prayers and join the call. May freedom's voice be heard by all. This Christmas Day, come join the call. May freedom's song be sung.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.